Story 20. The Butterfly. One day, we were playing outside. Suddenly, a big purple butterfly flew over to us. "Let's catch it," said my sister. We chased the butterfly and caught it. It was beautiful. We put it in a cage. Soon, the butterfly stopped moving. We realized that the butterfly had to go. If we kept it in the cage, it would die soon. So, we set it free and said, "Goodbye, butterfly." "You are free, butterfly."